All right, today we'll be testing the indoor siren. And on my last video, I asked what settings you'd guys like to see. So I am setting it to chopper level 3. And I am setting the revolutions per minute to 2. We'll start with a test and then do attack. Thank you for watching, and if you'd like to comment below with what settings you want, what RPMs, and what chopper level. Also, if you want a dual tone or single tone, just leave that in the comment. Thanks for watching.